This right here is a championship that gained a lot of prestige in short order, guys.
Yeah, I mean, once a title match is called by yours truly, you know it finally matters in our industry.
Well, you're certainly not Mr. Modest today, are you, Corey?
This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
Oh man!
Swept off her feet here. Straight right to the mouth. Clothesline! Finds a way to reverse. Clothesline! Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Look at this. Snap suplex. Oh, setting him up. Uh-oh. High angle belly to back suplex. Set up for the Russian leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Wow.
Look at the height.
Famous, sir.
The challenger is not in a great place.
She needs to turn the tide here. Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, man, what a leg drop. Flush.
Hooked up. Shin breaker. Neck breaker.
From behind.
German suplex.
DDT.
Planet. Look at the heart.
Famous, sir.
Oh.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
She's got her in her sights. Going for it again. Skull-crushing finale.
Can it be? Will the reign continue?
That's how you prove your dominance over a rival.
Uh-oh. Poised and ready.
Set up.
Changes her fortune there.
Oh, catapulted down on the opponent.
floating through the air.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry. Eludes the attack. Oh, moonsault!
Man, did you see the height on that?
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
And seen.
Looks like the champ is going to retain. Unleashing it a second time.
Setting it up. If this lands, it's over. Running in to go.
But champions need to finish the job.
I didn't think this rivalry could get any.
The champion retains.
Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action.
Here is your winner, and still, Andrea!
A very decisive victory here tonight.
I don't know if there's anybody in the back that can actually unseat this dominant champion.
What a spectacular championship match it was, ladies and gentlemen.
Thanks for joining us.